Hello, everyone, and welcome to Paint by Monster with me, your host, Easel Monster. You know, today, boys and girls, I'm just not really feeling all of that talkative. So today, I thought I have a little drawing in mind, and I've prepped a piece of paper, and I put some masking tape down, and I think we're just going to, I'm going to draw and paint a duck playing a guitar, and we're going to listen to some perfect blues, 1920s, 1930s, 1940s, vintage blues. We'll hear some Louis Armstrong, we'll hear some Count Basie, Leadbelly. I think there's I can never remember her name. Anyway, it's going to be fun, I think, but let me drive this over here to the desk shot. There we go. And I hope you're doing well today. It's beautiful outside again. Hello, Carrie Wright, who is watching. It's beautiful outside. I hope not all of your days are blue. However, I plan right now to add to the blues of your lives. So, let's go. Hang on. I have to turn this music on. And like I said, the tulips popped here today. I don't know if you knew that. But anyway, here's some blues. I think there are some blues. There we go. And you know, I sort of feel this way about it. Facebook police, come and get me because I am using copyrighted music. Come and get me. Because I don't pay for, or I don't charge anything for the show, so I just don't think there's any damage. Not really.
Good morning, blues. Blues, how do you do? Good morning, blues. Blues, how do you do? Babe, I feel all right, but I come to worry you. Babe, it's Christmas time. I wanna see Santa Claus. Baby, it's Christmas time, and I wanna see Santa Claus. Don't show me my pretty baby, I'll break all of the laws. Santa Claus, Santa Claus, listen to my plea.
Yeah.
Drive me away.
and tall. Married men would have to take their beds and walk, except one or two who never drink that booze, and the blind man on the corner who sings his Beale Street blues. Well, I'd rather be there than any place I know. Oh, well, I'd rather be there than any place I know. New York might be all right, but Beale Street paved with gold. I said it paved with gold. I was born down in Texas, raised in Tennessee. Oh, I was born in Texas, raised in Tennessee. And I ain't gonna let no one woman make a fat mouth out of me. I said a fat mouth out of me.
Do you have the blues on Mondays? Ever? You want to sing the blues?
When you're down and out.
I think the blues are alive and well. They're doing fine.
And my friends have one in it.
Yeah, okay. This, some of this. Yeah. Yeah, that's all right. That's nice. I like that darker part down there. That's, yeah, there's something happening there. That's pretty good. Not too bad. All right. So, let's move on to some kind of an orange. Oh, you know. this kind of little brush, this water brush, the way you... Hang on, let me turn this music down. This kind of a brush is water inside the handle. To clean this thing out, you just sort of squeeze the tip and run it on paper towel until it's clear, and then it's ready to go for the next color. All right, let's go back to it.
Up on some high old lonesome hill, and
like a Mustang Dango. Back where the blues have caused me to pack up my things and go. Put my house wide away and I can't live that no more. I can't move no more, yeah. I can't move no more, yeah. Put my house fell down and I can't live that no more.
Well, there it is. This is a duck playing guitar. I thought about giving him a little suit. Maybe that's another show. Maybe. I don't know. You know. Let's see.
Can I do this? What does that look like?
There I am. Hey, you've been watching Paint by Monster. Like I said, I was sort of in a quiet mood today, so, not much talking for me. I just sort of wanted to listen to music and concentrate on painting the art. I hope you're doing some of that in these weirdo days. And like I say, Facebook Music Police, come and get me. I am all for the law. However, let's see. The last thing I need to do here is going to be to peel the masking tape off of this. And I have a frame already picked out for this, but it'll give me a nice crisp edge on that blue. It's just a duck playing guitar. I hope you have a great day. And you know what else? I hope I have a great day. That's the truth. So far, so good. I mean, I like this little duck. I'm pretty happy with that guitar playing duck. You know, that's nice. There it is. All right, friends. Thank you so much, all of you who came to watch. It was really fun today. It was about 35 minutes of live streaming. I hope your days are filled with at least some points of the day that bring you some kind of joy, some kind of happiness, and some kind of, you know, quiet, meditative, introspective sorts of thinking with your days, that it's not all panic and doom and gloom. I'm hearing an awful lot of really wonderful stories from all kinds of people. So, you know, the good stuff's happening at the same time the bad stuff's happening. Isn't that weird? Yes, but that's the truth. All right, friends, I love you. See you tomorrow at 11 o'clock. Tune in then. Bye.